approaches of lesson plan. So few to mention as Herbertarian approach, Bloom's approach, Novarian approach, RCM approach, skill approach, and Morrison approach. And Herbertarian approach is they have given a format, and that's the kind of lesson plan most of the schools they follow, and especially in teachers training, that's the format that's been followed by the training institutes. And now coming to Bloom's taxonomy, or it is known as evaluation approach. It has, we can say it has three important area of focus: cognitive, then effective, and the third one is psychomotor. The cognitive is a knowledge based, it's knowledge based. The second one is the